Good morning, dear student. This is a class of 8th standard, or this is a class of grammar. Today we are going to learn one question related with parts of speech. Dear students, look here. Complete the following table. Complete the following table with appropriate parts of speech. Here are some columns. One column is noun column. Second one is verb form. In second column verb form, and in third column adjective form, and in fourth column adverb forms. Dear students, look here. We want to complete this table with appropriate parts of speech. Okay, in first column they provide you admiration. Okay, and you want to fill the verb form. Remember this adverb. Okay. That means you want to complete the verb form of this word. Okay. In second line, there is you want to complete the noun in the second line. Okay, that means they provide you verb move and the adjective form and adverb forms. You want to complete the noun form, and in third line they provide you noun verb form. You want to complete the adjective form of that word, and in last they provide you noun form. You want to complete the verb form, and then they provide you adjective form and adverb forms. Okay, you want to complete this table with correct parts of speech. Okay, look here. Admirations, the verb form is admire. Remember this, A-D-M-I-R-E, admire. Okay, you can easily complete the admirations verb form in this column or in this blank. Okay, admiration, admire, admirable, and admirably. It is an adverb form. Okay, are you getting that? Okay, now in second word, second line, look here. Dash, you want to complete noun form of the move. Move is a verb form. Movable is an adjective form, and movably is an adverb form. Okay, you want to write here noun form of that verb, and you can easily write movement. The spelling of movement, look here, M-O-V-E-M-E-N-T, movement. It is a noun form of move. Move is a verb, and it is a noun form of move. Remember this. Okay, movement, move, movable, and movably. These are the four forms of words. Okay, now the third one, beauty, beautify. Remember this. This is a noun. This one is verb form, and you want to complete the adjective form in the blanks. Okay, dear students, look here. Beauty, beautify, and beautiful. It is an adjective form of beauty. Beautiful. It is an adjective form of beautifies. Remember this. And it is an adverb form. Beautifully. Now the last one. Expansion. It is a noun form. You want to write here verb form. Verb form of that word. And you can write here expand. Expand. Remember this. Expansions verb form expand, and it is adjective form expandable, and adverb form expandingly. In this way, we can easily complete any chart with the help of verbs four form or parts of speech. I hope that you will easily understand this chart, and you can prepare the another chart with yourselves. Okay. Thank you. We will see the remaining part of this lesson in next video. Thank you.